Spectroline presents the Marksman 2 Ultrasonic Diagnostic Tool. Pressurized leaks and component wear always generate friction in their surroundings. The problem is, when these leaks are very small, or the wear is in its early stages, the sound this friction produces is in the ultrasonic range, which means the human ear can't pick it up. The Marksman 2 is specially designed to address this limitation by converting and amplifying inaudible ultrasonic sound into an audible sound that's easily recognized. This enables you to diagnose leaks and component wear early on, long before they lead to equipment breakdown. Using the Marksman 2, you can find compressed air, vacuum, natural gas, propane, and other pressurized leaks. Locate faulty seals, gaskets, and weather stripping in parts washers, ductwork, holding tanks, doors, and other non-pressurized enclosures. Pinpoint wear or damage to gears, bearings, and other internal components without disassembly. Diagnose corona discharge and other electrical malfunctions in fuse panels and breaker boxes. Air compressors, air hoses, and lines are invaluable to industrial facilities. But compressed air leaks can add hundreds of dollars each month in unnecessary operating costs. Finding these leaks with the Marksman 2 is easy. Start by turning the receiver on. Adjust the volume on the touch control pad. Now simply scan all suspect leak sites. An audible alarm and LED indicator on the receiver intensify as you get close to the leak source. This air hose has a bad coupler. Noisy environments can be problematic for some ultrasonic testers, but not for the Marksman 2, thanks to its hollow air probe and noise-canceling headphones. The air probe reduces the sensing angle, limiting the amount of ambient noise getting into the receiver. The headphones muffle the ambient noise and also cut off the audible alarm, initiating the Marksman 2's advanced heterodyne and sound signature technologies. The unit will now produce a natural sound that you would expect to hear from a leak or component defect. From the odor surrounding it, this forklift has an obvious propane leak. The question is, from where? Let's find out. Start by attaching the air probe to the nose piece. Now, plug the headphone jack into the receiver. Put on the headphones. Turn the receiver on. Adjust the volume. And scan for leaks. As you can see, this propane tank has worn valve packing. So far, we've focused on pressurized leaks. But what about leaks that pass around faulty seals, gaskets, or weather stripping in doors, windows, ductwork, and other non-pressurized enclosures? That's where the Marksman 2's ultrasonic emitter comes in. The emitter produces ultrasonic beeps that are tuned specifically to the frequency of the receiver. By placing the emitter inside the enclosure, these beeps will lead to the exact source of the leakage. Let's check out a leaky parts washer and see if we can find out where the problem lies. Start by turning the emitter on and placing it inside the washer. Now attach the air probe to the nose piece. Plug the headphone jack into the receiver. Put on the headphones. Turn the receiver on and adjust the volume. Slowly scan completely around the door and check for leaks. The ultrasonic beeps from the emitter intensify at the leak site. As you can see, this parts washer has a worn door gasket. The Marksman 2 does a lot more than find leaks. Using the contact probe, it can quickly pinpoint premature component wear, long before equipment failure. Let's check out the bearings in this drill press motor. Begin by screwing the contact probe into the nose piece. Plug the headphone jack into the receiver. Put on the headphones. Turn the receiver on and adjust the volume. Now touch the tip of the contact probe to the motor's casing. abnormal or non-rhythmic clicks or grinding sounds indicate early stage bearing or parts failure. This motor is in good shape. Electrical malfunctions in breaker boxes or fuse panels often present themselves as corona discharge, a process whereby a short circuit's most direct pathway to ground is an arc through the air. The Marksman 2 is especially adept at picking up the ultrasonic noise associated with a poor electrical connection that produces corona discharge. First, attach the air probe to the nose piece. Next, plug the headphone jack into the receiver. Put on the headphones, turn the receiver on, and adjust the volume. Keeping the probe several inches away, scan around the entire panel. The snapping or frying bacon sound is the tip-off that corona discharge is an issue in this fuse panel. The Marksman 2 comes in a convenient kit that allows you to perform all these and other tests. The kit contains an ultrasonic receiver, ultrasonic emitter, hollow air probe, contact probe, and noise-canceling headphones, all packaged in a rugged carrying case. The Spectroline Marksman 2. Limited only by your imagination.